tips on planting and caring for succulents. And this information is going to be geared a little bit more toward beginners, so kind of a succulents 101. And I know that there are a lot of different ways to do things and there are a lot of great tips out there, but the things I'm going to share with you today are those that I think helped me the most, especially in the beginning. So I'm really hoping that after watching this, you feel inspired and encouraged to go try planting succulents yourself.